Well, the main concerns indeed to me is it's been planted and it's been pumping very long and it's a forgotten county altogether. We have a lovely county here. We have 5 marts in the county going very well. One of them is just the other side of the river in Dower, but we call it Alita Mart, and as well as them Shamma here, Muchal, Carrickgallen and Manor Hamilton. But if this is allowed to continue, some marts will be forced to close, and it'll be too bad to see any mart close in the county due to these vultures, they call them, coming in from other countries and down the south and so forth, buying up our land here, drawing all the premiums they can off it and ripping off the county and bringing that money to other counties, which doesn't even cost them a stamp. They don't spend the price of a stamp in Leitrim. Our suckling cow herd is dropping enormously because there's no incentive for young farmers to continue farming in Leitrim with the cost of renting grass or buying land, competing against these vultures. I'd be pushing hard to get the forestry premium reduced by at least 200 euros a hectare and give that 200 euros a cow to try and bring back the suckling cow numbers back to what it should be and keep the country the way it should be. And I think that politics, IFA policies or any other organisation policies should be left out of this. We should work together and be united and try and save Leitrim when we can, because it'll be late very shortly.